Polisher's blades, out with my new dusty lens, out my new pack from HeavyB2U, and also from Sara Dreaming, my pink steel tip. Here's the pack. Set the fleece out. And so, what we've got, first aid kit. Volcano stove from Mateus. Menumora. Yep, Menumora. I did an hour's tuition on a lathe and a guy gave me some money, so I put that into this. And down here, a prize from Sara Dreaming. Not closer looking. Okay. So within the tin, you've got some natural jute cord, like that, or which you can, you know, undo it, like that, and then in turn for that piece you can get it down to finer and finer little pieces. One monster lump of flint, and flint bar. Underneath in here we've got some track cloth. Well, let's give it a go. Nice boy. Okay. Here we go, using a flint bar. And the sparks. Quite how easy it's going to go, I don't know. Let's go for this charcoal, shall we? Nice. That's very delicate charcoal. Right, I'll try my flint bar now. Love it. Very successful. So thank you for Sara Dreaming for that. Tap this out. Ha! That's all. And also was the pack from Brian, HeavyB2U. Very nice. So I've got all my stuff out, and that's my one from Mateus, PinewoodCH, Pinewood Swift. So that now is turned into, dare I say, an ultralight kit for Scott. So that'll be coming up soon when I've worked out the smallest and lightest things to go in. It's a day pack. So, fantastic bit of kit there from Sara Dreaming. Thanks for the prize. With the little fire still. Still works great with my handmade one. Let's join me again. Scott with his blades, Rainbow Woods in the back. Walking out again. With a nice entrance. One of the nice steps. Next one. This is my prize from Heroin, prize from Brian, prize from Tennis, and Sara Dreaming. Please join me again. Welcome to Scott Weiss's Place.